Welcome to April. This day was a lot more chaotic than planned. We had not one, but two dance-offs.
I want to see Sierra do a one-woman High School Musical drag show.
Oh!
And I'll recognize your face.
All on my own, it's such a scary place. The answers are all inside of me. All I gotta do is believe.
Okay, falsetto. The second one, in which someone stomped so hard on the floor that one of Maddie's paintings came off one of the hooks in her apartment.
Save the girl.
I was too. This is one of my favorite songs. I really just want to wear Troy's outfit.
Dude, I know.
Or Chad's.
Oh my god, that's Matt.
Transported herself into the Donkey Kong video game.
I don't want to fight drunk man.
Did she pee again?
She pissed herself.
I gotta pee before this keeps going.
This is a lot.
So there's a little bit of background about Tycoon Farm. And if you do not want to.
And then we went back to Tycoon Farm for volunteering. There was a cat in a tree. I just got back from volunteering. I volunteer at a regenerative sustainable farm. It's like short-ish drive from university. The last time I was there, they talked about their farm practice in terms of like eggs and caring for the animals and stuff. And so I said, next time I go, I would totally eat an egg from here. And so for the last like 3 or 4 weeks, all I've been thinking about is an egg sandwich. So I asked, and they said, yeah, we set aside some to sell. And so I paid. Like, I don't want anything to fall out, but oh my God. I am so excited. You have no idea. And now, I really need to shower because I haven't washed my hair in like 4 days. I smell like wood smoke. I was digging in dirt. And also, I have a cut in my hand that got dirt in it. So I have to go do that. Yeah. Very good. I love that place.
Ha ha ha.
point, we were all at the end of our rope with classes and were putting very little effort in.
Scoop, 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 scoop.
And then one night we stayed out on the stadium until like 11:30.
What is the end goal?
Daddy, you're moving so much. You're moving so much. What the fuck? I'm hungry. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Get it. Guess how long that took? 30 seconds.
I wasn't moving. Be the boyfriend and you
wet dreams tonight. Wait. Noses on a rail. Little virgin wears the
white. You cut your hair, but you used to live a blinded life. Wish I was there. Wish we
I feel better now, like all of a sudden.
Can't wait till you all look close.
Mm-hmm.
And until you live with each other. So when you only see one person, you see everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Which could be bad. I was talking to Elle and I was like, I feel like we're gonna have no problems because all we do is healthily communicate.
Mm-hmm.
So she's like, yeah, if I want alone time, I can say it. And I was like, if I want alone time, I can say it. And you'll listen.
At least I can have my own room. I can just lock CC out.
Good morning. It's the last day of classes of my first year of college. It's a high of 76 on the last day. That's amazing. That is like godly, okay? I don't have anything to do today, really. If I didn't want to go to class, I didn't have to, but I'm going because I'm just awesome like that. And if I didn't go to the other ones, I gotta go to this one, so. It's Mac's birthday. Happy birthday, Mac. Born on Earth Day, of course. I don't know if I said this already, but I am going to France this summer. I'm not gonna think about it, because if I think about it, I'm gonna shit my pants. And if I shit my pants right now, that's gonna be bad, because I really wanna wear these pants today. So I can't think about it. I have plans today. And I kinda wanna back out of the plans. But I backed out of plans last night. And I feel like I can't back out again. But I can, because it's alright to say no, even if you are saying no to something that you think you would enjoy. I'm gonna sit here and eat this now.
These are the said plans, a three-way birthday party for Mac, Jen, and Mia.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday!
After we presented the cake and everybody was together, we all walked to a nearby outdoor concert together.
She's they're gonna be itchy. Can I talk?
put baby sheets on my bed. That day when I pass, I'll be a child instead. Only my dreams.
Oh!
And I'm stuck in my head.
My hand was on the floor. So you see the head crawl away. It's creepy. Hey.
Mac is the president of UC Students for Burnett Woods. Burnett Woods is like park right across from campus. Multiple organizations work towards saving the park, building it up, making sure nobody tries to develop on top of it, which is a big problem in the past years.
Marbles?
So her club organized Spring Fest to kind of bring attention to the park and all it has to offer in the city.
Girl, you've lost all your marbles. You misplaced a few. You're away with the fairies. There's a screw that's gone loose. You're wringing out all your whiskers. Cause tomorrow's coming soon. And try to stay together. Your composure's on the fritz. Drink a scotch and red soda. See if the glove fits. When you're pulling all your hair out and you're barking at the moon. Can I get the background vocals?
Background.
It might be bonkers.
Oh, and baby's first
moment. Good beer. I just might.
Suitcase packed, bag of decorations packed, camera bag, box of clothes, that's an empty bag. I'm filling this up. Those are bags that I guess I can use. There's a box under there I need to use. This is mostly empty. This is empty. This is not empty. This is giving me a seizure. Don't look at this. This is awful. This is gross. And then there's stuff back there. And also there's still stuff in my closet.
You goddamn mess. Oh no.
And of course, figuring out how to move out.
You are going nowhere. It's exhausting being me.
Hey, you should take that magnet off too.
And then we said goodbye.
No!
Babe!
Your face against the
window.
Rain
on me. Rain on me. Rain on me. Stop me.